chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadrons on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge, after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my
Hello?
Line. And don't fire unless I give the order.
Got it.
The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Got it, Captain.
Rebel death, Imperial victory.
Maintenance crew, clear for flight.
All for a new world.
Sorry, what was that about? Prepare for launch. Let's do this.
Begin pre-flight checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
No problem.
Got it? One. Alright, that seems to be operational. Yep, what would?
Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter.
Got it. Hey!
Forward sensor, online and tracking.
That's it. Wait for me!
And deploy out of the hangar.
How is this ship so fast? Well,
the rest of the fleet is back from Malastare. We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers.
Yeah. They have all the time for them, but they sided with the rebellion, huh?
We're prepping your Gazanti transport. Stand by.
Got it.
Copy vigilance. All
Understood.
Got it.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
Whoa! I think it's a freaking lobby of the barrel. Oh, that was a shield! I was like, what's this blue thing above me? No, that's a shield, it's like a giant... It's literally a giant force field. Love with Empires, that the way Empire gets their TIE fighters out of battle, just a giant Dorito.
Someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back.
Interesting. Shit! Sorry, I was distracted.
Systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
Glad to see that.
The vigilance reports.
Wait, hurry up, blow up the rebels.
Is ready.
Helix squadron, head to the Gazanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
Got it. Let's go. So, just to reiterate, we're gonna go find some rebels.
The Gazanti, so its locks can engage.
We're gonna go find some people who survived Alderaan. Damn traitors. And then we're gonna blow them up. That way, our vengeance, all the one can truly be complete. Got it?
Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
Find refugees, blow them up.
Escape the Empire twice.
They only live twice. I agree with the whole disclosed thing.
Here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
Is that them? Those are the ships that rebels use. Somebody, we should probably stop those, so, right? No? Okay. Say one thing. This is really cinematic, huh?
Carrier's moving into position.
Blockade is forming up. Our rear guard is secure at least.
Alright, I completely forgot to say this. But hello everybody, my name is Victor Jr. and welcome back to Squadrons. Today's episode we're gonna be, well, as I'm sure you heard from the prologue, blowing up some rebels. Sorry. Some traitors who dared survive Alderaan.
Our convoy might be hiding among them.
Let's take a few shots.
This is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection.
Up.
And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers. If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
On it.
Got it.
Check their forward sensor. It will identify potential targets.
Target? Wait. None so far.
Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship. Wait. We have always been loyal to the Empire.
I'll check that. I'll just vibe check that real quick.
See? We're loyal. I swear.
Checks out. On your way.
Pilot, keep inspecting those ships and see if the refugees are here. Good. Check that ship next.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
Oh, characteristic illegal? Like refugees?
No sign, it's from Alderaan. Keep looking.
Got it.
So you're not impounding my ship?
Don't test me. Tempt me. Sorry.
From a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
Hello?
Pilots, bring your weapon systems online.
Weapons online!
Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees.
All right. Scan us then. Just stop shooting.
Shit.
No refugees here, sir. Just smuggled weapons and a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers.
We
should get to the station.
Whoops. Daisy. That was probably the one person I needed to shoot. I'm sure they can fix themselves.
Customers are legitimate traitors. You have no right.
Whoa.
Captain. Just activated.
What?
Helix squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire.
What?
Here,
oh god!
No one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire.
Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god! Ah! What? Oh, I get the front power! Ah, god! Woo-hoo-hoo! Ah! So am I, but I'm not complaining! Sorry, it's like a flesh wound.
Target's destroyed.
Whoa.
The defense capability is dropping. Keep going.
Oh, I get it! I can boost things to different things! Like, look, I can boost things to swing things so I can hit harder. Or the speed so I can move faster! Ow! Ow! Get again! Ah! I see! Ow! Ow! Who the hell? Oh, you the hell!
I'll never recover from this.
Captain James, I think I found where the refugees are hiding.
You did?
Pilot, with me.
Okay, so wait. Press left, first, divert everything to speed, because look, I'm at 149 now. Doing it right, everything to power, because I'm at 120. And in the middle. Whoa! What the? I see him!
Good! Drive these Imperials off my station! They must be protecting the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
Ah! Legitimate? Oh, what?! That's cheating! That's cheating, that is! Hehehe, I'm evil cause I sound Russian! Hold on? And I got the back!
Enemy is down.
Whoa! Obstacles. Almost clip a wing. Shit! I'm almost dead! Well, that was disastrous! I mean, let's be real here. When you all subscribe to my channel, you probably expect me to do something dumb like that. You all are subscribed, right? Well, if you are, please do. I mean, if you aren't, please subscribe. And if you are, well, thank you.
Let your lasers recharge.
Come back here.
In here, what it takes.
Rebel down.
Woo!
Under fire.
Oh, yep. I'm gonna get. Well, that was eventful.
The rebel fighters are coming from that tunnel through the station. The refugee convoy must be hiding in there. After them.
Oh, you're at 82.
We'll deal with you later, station master.
You attack my state.
There.
Yeah, shut up.
The convoy. Prepare to fire.
I see it. What the? Wow! What? The hell?
Where the hell did they come from?
Captain, what's
done? After all,
what?
I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
You're betraying us!
Sir! Linden, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees.
Oh, you bastard!
Rebel, then so be it.
Come on!
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
I'm marking! What? Yes! There we go!
Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
And bring as many Star Destroyers as you can! Whoop.
Missiles, watch out!
What? Oh god! This man of lasers! What is this ship of shields? Ah! Ow, 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 ow!
I see the convoy, dead ahead. Prepare to fire.
Imperial Squadron, this is refugee convoy homeward out there. We have families aboard. I'm here to help convoy leader. No time to explain.
Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Thank you. Sorry, can you repeat that again?
Sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying?
Anyone got better Wi-Fi? I've only got okay, 2 bars. God, Echo Leader. Captain!
Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir.
Got it. Sorry, I stood up to salute him. Check.
Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
We're part of an illegal rebellion. What is anything illegal? Alright. Speed seems to be operational. Turning system door, okay? Power to deploy. What is this green one, huh?
We'll need maneuverability.
Fast and nimble. Got it.
Whoa, I'm dizzy. Out of its ties, we'll just blow them out.
Weapons look good.
They'll look better when we're shooting down ties.
He gets it. What's this green one, huh? Oh, shield power!
Right. We might need to hold out a while.
Got it. Yeah. See shields here.
Systems check complete.
Alright.
In formation? Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5 standing by.
Echo 1 standing by.
Okay, squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply.
U-Wing. Echo 5, Echo 2, Echo 3. Yeah, sorry, no. I'm Echo 4. Wait, what?
Echo 4. Now?
Yep, right, dark.
All good? Good.
Command has verified the distress call from Vasta Haven.
Oh, fuck, Nuggets.
Time to go.
Yep.
Echo Squadron, join the first wave and head to the rendezvous point.
On the way there. Ah, don't worry. Oh! Hey! Watch where you're flying!
Imperials don't rest. We can't either.
Yep, heading there now. Gotta reach proper speed. Let's head off, shall we? Here we go! It's a fair part! Ugh! Whoa! That is... Oh my... That's a full Star Destroyer, I see.
Bad guys between us and them. Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal.
Got it.
It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely.
Boost? I have a boost?
Steady. Hold.
Holding. How long do I have to hold?
Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Whoa!
Admiral, we're here.
Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. With the bad guys between us and them.
Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely.
Without getting blown up, huh? I only had to waste one of my 9 lives.
Steady. Hold.
I'm holding.
Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh God! Hi, help me up, please. Oh my God, we're not dead.
Rebelize forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
What? Wait.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
Yeah. Hold on. My ship is taking an absolute beating!
Someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
That's an interesting change of pace.
Call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Who the hell is that?
Leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties.
Woo!
Get rid of those ties. Fire missiles.
Ha ha! I think I'm... Doesn't matter how many dies there are, they can't quite match our firepower. Whoa. Sorry about that. Whoa, what the fuck? Ow. What? What convoy? The convoy? No shit. Stupid. Yeah, I got plenty of missiles. Oh, wait! Out of here!
I couldn't let the Empire destroy more innocents from Alderaan. In the name of security.
So you know the Empire where to stick it?
You could say that.
Ha ha! Not gone! Trust me, if you're like that normally, that's gonna be great having you on board. Yeah. Got you!
That's half of them. Keep pushing.
Thanks!
Ah, gotcha. Is there somebody near me? Fine then, screw you.
Not bad.
Oof. Hey! Get back here! Both sides, at least here. Aren't focusing on the convoys. Got you! That should be the end of you. Yeah, got him!
They'll send more ties soon.
Echo Squadron, let's get in position and escort these transports.
I'm right beside you.
Got it.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Ah, what does Walmart to get fully introduced into the rebellion? Oh, learn how to fly an X-Wing, he said. It'll be great fun, he said. Yeah, all of us happened to once flight straight at TIE fighters.
There's a quasar bearing down on the convoy.
We see it, a giant flying Dorito.
Take the TIEs down.
Oh. Got you.
I'm taking heavy damage.
Where are you going? Get back here. Oh god!
That Corvette is a beautiful sight!
Corvette Captain, focus on the quasar. We'll mop up the TIEs.
Yeah, we'll deal with the TIEs!
On your wing, Echo Leader.
Hey, a Corvette!
All TIEs incoming! Take them down!
Got him! Oh. Thank God, well, I got shields. First of all, I'd be dead at this point if I didn't.
Empire's on my tail.
You got stun bombs? Where can I get one of those? Got one. Got two. Got three. You're all down. We see it!
Formation.
I fly straight at it!
Yeah. Way to deal with that quasar!
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Nice work. Squadron, form
up. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that. Whoa.
I think we're clear. For now. Let's make the most of it. Echo Squadron, bring the convoy and engineer to a safer position.
Got it?
Admiral, I know how this Imperial fleet operates. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now. We need backup.
All right, I'll send you the rest of Echo Squadron with everything they've got.
Heading towards the Star Destroyer. Again, facing its turrets this time.
Yeah, I,
It's okay, our fleet's coming.
They didn't exactly sign up for this one. Ha-ha! Yes!
Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the vigilance.
Got it.
Leave it to us.
Wait. The Empire's sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider down.
A what?
With me.
Whoa. What the hell's that?
Almost in range. Get ready.
I see it. I don't know what the hell that thing is. Oh my god. I don't know what it is, it looks cool as hell! Quack! 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 Quack!
Keep the radar focused on us, not the convoy. Starting another attack run! The enemy fleet is hammering that convoy!
And we're hammering their radar!
They're trying to get cover from the capital ships. This is our chance.
Quack! 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 Quack!
We're wearing them down. Keep it up.
Got it!
There. Raider is gone. Good work. Echo, let's get that convoy to a safer location. Head to the far side of
what?
The
what? Oh, wait. Right.
It's gone.
Refugee convoy, we're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for lightspeed jump.
Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait. You two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Fair enough.
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down. Strike here. And we can take down the Vigilance's targeting. We're getting there. Keep firing.
Almost there. ISD Vigilance. Oh god, my shields are gonna be beating.
Echo Squadron, turrets push it away from our starfighters.
Yes!
Vigilance is targeting is down.
All convoy vessels, prep for light speed jump.
Yep.
Echo squadron, withdraw and handle any fighters in the convoy.
You did it. Now both of you get clear.
Get it clear.
Pilot, whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives. And mine.
Well, all that was saying to a valiant. You're welcome! Prepare for light speed! Once again! My favorite part!
We all choose our path. Light or dark. Freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.